If you cannot handle me at my worst, please don't fucking leave me at DD. I'm sorry, it wasn't on purpose.